Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If A and B are rational numbers, from this given equation, we need to find what is the value of A plus B. We simplify the right-hand side first. The right-hand side is a nested square roots. We rewrite 4 plus 2 square root 3 as 1 square plus 2 square root 3 plus square root 3 square. What is this part? This is a complete square. 1 plus square root of 3 is square. We have square root here and square here. Both can be canceled so that the inside part is 1 plus 1 plus square root of 3, which is 2 plus square root of 3. We rewrite square root of 6 as square root of 3 times square root of 2. We want to merge square root of 2 and square root of 2 plus square root of 3 together. Then we have square root of 3 times square root of 4 plus 2 square root of 3. The inside part is 4 plus 2 square root of 3, which is the same as this part. We did this before. The inside part is 1 plus square root of 3, then square. Square root and square can be canceled. This implies square root of 3 times 1 plus square root of 3, which is 3 plus square root of 3. This implies a plus b square times square root of 3 equals 3 plus square root of 3. Move everything to the left-hand side. Simplify. We have a minus 3 plus b minus 1 equals square root of 3. From the given condition, both A and B are rational numbers, not irrational. Therefore, the rational part, A minus 3 equals 0. The irrational part, B minus 1, should be equals 0 too. This implies A equals 3 and B equals 1. Therefore, A plus B equals 3 plus 1, which is 4. 4 is the answer. Thanks for watching and see you next time.